everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to turn your design created in Photoshop or Microsoft Word into a fillable PDF using Adobe Acrobat. So let's get started. First off, whether you're using Photoshop or Word, make sure to save or export your design as a PDF. For Photoshop, go to File, Save As, Choose PDF from the drop-down menu. For Word, go to File, Save As, choose PDF from the list. Open in Adobe Acrobat. Now that you have your PDF ready, let's open it in Adobe Acrobat. Just drag and drop or go to File, Open. Once you have your design open in Adobe Acrobat, head over to the Tool tab. Look for the Prepare Form tool and click on it. Now you'll see a toolbar at the top. Click on the Add Text Field button. This is usually represented by a T icon. With a cursor, draw a box where you'd like the fillable text field to be on your design. You can adjust the size and position as needed. Once your text box is placed, you can customize its properties. Right-click on the text box and select Properties. Here you can adjust the font size and color and other text properties. You can select a specific action like making the field required or setting a specific format like date or number. Test your fillable PDF to ensure it's working as expected. Save the document and then open it again. Click on the text field and try entering some text. And there you have it. With just a few simple steps, you have turned your design into a fillable PDF using Adobe Acrobat. If you find this tutorial helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more tips and tutorials. See you in the next video.